cart extracting a patient's tooth while riding a hoverboard, then removing his gloves and seemingly celebrating. The patient, Veronica Wilhelm, was sedated during the operation, telling a court on Wednesday that she didn't know he was on a hoverboard or that the procedure was being filmed.
What would you have said to him?
I would have said, hell no. No. I mean, that's so unprofessional.
According to court documents, Lewcart texted the video to several people, in one instance joking that performing oral surgery while on a hoverboard was a new standard of care. His own lawyer, Paul Stockler, apologizing for his client in court.
It's unacceptable, and you can be assured that when I agreed to represent him, I got in his face and told him what I thought about him for doing this.
Lewcart has pleaded not guilty to all the charges, which include unlawful dental acts, medical assistance fraud, engaging in a scheme to defraud Medicaid, and theft.
Many of the things they charged he did not do and he's not guilty of. So best case scenario is he'll be found guilty of a couple of the 43 counts, serve any sentence, maybe on ankle monitor, and successfully be able to resume practicing dentistry again someday.
Wilhelm addressing her dentist from the witness stand.
What you did was outrageous, narcissistic, and crazy.